Welcome to Walpole Dunn's mini-series, where we explain some of the most common but confusing accounting concepts. In this video, we're looking at payments on account. So who needs to know about payments on account? In most cases, payments on account apply to self-assessment taxpayers with a tax liability of more than £1,000. But what are payments on account? They are simply early deposits against your future tax bills. HMRC collects these deposits twice a year, on the 31st of January and 31st of July. These payments contribute towards your future income tax and Class 4 national insurance. Student loans and capital gains tax liabilities are collected separately. Wait, how do I know how much to pay? The payments are calculated based on your most recent tax return. Each individual payment on account is half of your previous year's tax liability. Let's take a look at an example. This is Joanna's first year in self-assessment. She has no income taxed at source, and her tax liability for 2019-20 totals £3,000. This is due by midnight on the 31st of January 2021, along with Joanna's first payment on account. This might make Joanna's first payment seem large, but it should make her future payments much more manageable. Joanna will then make a second payment on account on the 31st of July 2021. While the tax year has ended, this is still an advance payment as the tax is not due until January. This cycle will then repeat. If Joanna expects her tax bill to decrease next year, she can ask HMRC to reduce her payments on account. And if she ends up paying too much tax, she'll get a refund from HMRC when she submits her tax return. Want to know more about personal tax? Get in touch with Walpole Dunn today.